Can we, George?
Can't stop and won't stop, Barbara, because you are going to be playing Plinko for a chance to win up to $50,000.
I can't believe it. I think Barbara's having an out-of-body experience. She done the Price really is Right, just got some $500 cash, and here's a Plinko chip. You're going to play Plinko on The Price is Right. Congratulations.
Thank you.
That's worth up to $10,000, and you can win 4 more chips.
Okay.
Rachel, George, start us out, please.
Here we go, Barbara. First up, this stainless steel spice rack has a Lazy Susan base.
A Lazy Susan and a Lazy Susan. Does the price start with a 2 or end with a 0?
0.
0, please. Oh, Susan. It's labeled Lazy. Next one, please.
Second, you can play Fetch with Fido with this flying disc dog toy that also floats in the water.
Does the price start with a 1 or end with a 3?
1.
1, please. Yes! You're doing great. Next one, please, George.
Third, it's a catch-all docking station that can hold electronics, keys, pens, and more.
Does the price start with a 7 or end with an 8?
8.
8.
That's all right.
Let's get this last one.
Finally, enjoy some aromatherapy with this 500 milliliter essential oil diffuser.
Oil diffuser. Does the price start with an 8 or end with a 6?
6.
6, please. Yes! 4 chips. Come on over here. Say to Rachel, Rachel, Barbara.
Good luck, Barbara.
Good luck. All right, one by one, put the chip against the wall, drop it. 10,000 right in the middle. Come on to the middle, come on to the middle. Yes! $10,000. Do that again. There's the next one. 10,000 in the middle. Come on, bit.
$10,000.
$20,000.
Oh, my God.
$20,000 on our first 2 chips. Let's keep it going. Come on down to the middle. Oh, no, that's going off to the side. $20,500 with 1 chip to go. There you go. Down the center. Come on, baby. $21,500. Come on down here. That was
great.
$21,500. Congratulations.
Thank you.
That was some kind of amazing. We got lots more show to go. Lots more amazing moments. We'll be right back.